goes. Microwave, the coffee grinder.
Baby, come on. Don't do this, please. Hey, don't do this.
You don't need anyone.
That's not true. I need you guys.
If nothing matters, how can I matter?
I don't know if nothingness matters or somethingness matters. I'm trying to figure that out, and I want you to help me.
You know what? Somethingness, nothingness. You know what? I can't. Just you figure it out. Let go. Let go of me.
Okay. Hold on. Now, tell me what happened. Okay?
She won't stay and share this with me.
Tell me what that is.
It's important. I mean, I see it so clearly.
Yeah.
You use petroleum, you're a murderer. That's
right.
A fact.
Yeah,
murderer.
I know you say
a murderer.
Killing the ozone and all the creatures that it's hurting?
Calm down.
Two.
Yeah.
Killing Arabs and oil-producing dictatorships,
right,
where everybody is poor.
Yes.
That is cruelty and it's inhumane.
I know you've talked to me about
all right,
this.
So yeah. If this world is temporary,
yeah,
identity is an illusion,
yeah,
then everything is meaningless and it doesn't matter if you use petroleum.
No,
that's got me very confused.
No, it matters. Look, Tommy. See, this is a universe and that's our galaxy over
what
here.
What universe?
What universe? This.
What?
Tommy,
this?
Come on.
Yeah. Come on, there's dust and gas there.
Yeah.
There's us over here. And good and bad luck in the middle. That's chaos. That's my B.
You know, this doesn't sound like you.
No, Bubon talks about space.
Where'd you get that book?
You sent it to me.
No, we would never give you this book.
You didn't send
Catherine this. Catherine Bubon is full of shit. What is she doing
well, who
here?
Who sent it to me?
Oh, my God. She never leaves Paris. This is insane.
This is a pretty good book. You should read this.
What?
Hey, she says nothing's connected. Doesn't matter what you do. You can drive a car, you could burn up gas,
yeah,
which would explain the way things actually are, where
yeah,
people do destructive things like it doesn't even matter.
Tommy, everything is connected and everything matters. There is not an atom in our bodies that has not been forged in the furnace of the sun. Now, isn't that cool, huh?
Yes.
That's a cool thing, isn't it?
But.
But what? You tell me where she contradicts that.
Oh, right here.
Where?
There.
Where?
Less than 5% of the cosmos is composed of the same elements that compose human life.
You know.
There you go. That means we're all alone and we're miserable and isolated.
Molly, if you leave him before he gets done dismantling, he will never make it to the other side, okay?
You know what? I'm done with the dismantling.
You don't want to ask these questions?
No. I want to live my life.
What is that life, baby? What are we part of? Who are we? Look at this. Look at this. Do you know where these come from?
Yeah. My closet.
Indonesia.
Store.
Baby, this is the truth, okay? Little girls like you, they have to work in dark factories where they go blind for $1.60 a month just to make mommy her pretty shoes. Can you even imagine that, Caitlin?
I don't want the children to work in factories.
Don't listen, honey. Daddy is crazy.
Daddy's not crazy, baby. The world is crazy.
Shut up!
It's important to ask these questions.
Crazy.
Mommy doesn't ask because mommy doesn't care.
Oh,
don't stop asking questions, baby.
Damn you! How dare you, stupid!
Skippy, put her in the car, will you?
Less than 5% of the cosmos is composed of the same elements that compose human life. What does that matter? You should be asking these questions, Skip.
Come on, guys, give him a break. His therapist is down here to help him out.
Excuse me, what did you call me?
You're his therapist.
No, I'm not his therapist.
We need to sit down and talk, because this book is making a lot of sense to me.
I am not his therapist, and what is Catherine Vauban doing in the United States?
What the hell are you talking about?